Welcome to Q&E Software, the only accounting software that allows you to access via mobile, Windows, and web anytime, anywhere. In this video, I will be showing you how to transfer sales order to delivery order by barcode. To use this, ensure that you have keyed in all your stocks item barcode in stock item maintenance. In delivery order, select your customer. Click on the Transfer by Barcode button. And scan the items to be transferred. The quantity column will accumulate depending on the number of times the user scanned the barcode. Click OK button to proceed. System will load the items and identify from which sales order it came from. Items will be presented separately per row in delivery order. Thank you for watching.